explaining. In our previous class, we talked about percentage, and I told you the meaning of percentage. Percentage is derived from the two words, per and cent. Per simply means out of. Why cent? From the word of century, means 100. So percentage simply means out of 100. And I told you as well that if we are having a fraction, that 100 is written as denominator. For instance, 2 over 100, 3 over 100, 4 over 100. It can also be written as 2%, 3%, and 4%, and so on. Then I told you the symbol of percentage, that your 100 has 1 and 2 zero. So you first of all write 10 slash that one, you bend it as slash, and the second zero, put it under. That is the symbol for percentage. And in our previous lesson as well, we talk about changing of percentage to fraction in slow western. So because of our time today, we'll be talking about expressing fraction as percentage. If we are given fraction and we ask to change to percentage, that's what we'll be considering today. Now, let's take for example, express as percentage 4 over 5, 21 over 25, 9 over 20, and 2 number 3 over 10. Now, let's look at the first one. If we are given fraction and we have to change to percentage 4 over 5, now say times 100 over 1%, then you start putting it. The rules of multiplication of fraction says that what? Don't ever use the same top number to cut each other or the same down number to cut each other. You can only use top number to cut down number. Is it that like this or vertically opposite like this? You are facing each other. That is the rule for cutting multiplication of fraction. Now, the same thing, 5 can go in 100. Let's break it. 5 in 1. 5 in 1, impossible. Add these zeros to it. The first zero will be 10. So 5 in 10, that's 2. 5 in this second zero, that's 0. So definitely 5 in 100, that's 20. 4 times 20, that'll give you 80%. That's the symbol for percentage, don't forget. Now, second example, 21 over 25. What are you going to do? Times 100 over 1%. Now, let's cut it. 5 can go here, 5. 5 can go here, 20. So we are having 21 times 20 over 5%. 5 can still go 5 here, 1. 5 in 24. Now say 21 times 4. 4 times 1, 4. 4 times 2, 8. That's 84%. That's for this one. Now the third one, 9 over 20. Let's change it to percentage. Multiply it by 100 over 1%. So what's common? 0 cancel 0 first. Here you are left with 10. This is you are left with 2. 2 here 1. 2 in 10, 5. There's no number. What are you going to do? You multiply it. 9 times 5. That's 45%. Now, this one, is in form of mixed fraction. If we are asked to change it to percentage, now change it to improper fraction first. To be 10 times 2, that's 20, plus 3, the top number, that's 23 over 10. So what are you going to do? Times 100 over 1%. So let's use this. What's common? 0. 0 cancel 0. There's no number again. So what are you going to do? 23 times 10. That'll give you 230%. That's it. That's how to convert fraction to percentage. Is that clear? So this is your assessment. Make sure you submit, you do it and submit it, your assessment to me on my WhatsApp line. Don't forget, always subscribe to this channel. And as well too, you can also go to the IG, Instagram, maths_cleaning. Thank you for watching.